summoner's rift.
Holy, what's it mean? People do like a ghost.
Oh shit. Ah, oh, whatever.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Alright, it's always a gamble. Let's see if we can do this.
Concerning your question earlier.
What question?
About Flash or Ghost. I don't personally take Flash on Mundo. Never have, but some people, I don't know, people in LCS take it, but I just...
I always need, like, somehow to steal something.
Well, I mean... Flash is probably superior, but... In my opinion, it's the equivalent of taking Flash on Hecarim. Keep sidestepping down.
So, next time around, play Mundo, let's start W a second level.
Oh yeah, fuck no. That W is gonna drain you real.
Exactly. Fast. Yeah. Literally made me back. Yeah. I barely got red.
like real quick. Or, I don't know about real quick, but. Yeah.
That recall though. Is amazing.
Mundo. I can't do anything. He's freezing right now.
Siege tower though. Okay.
Shit, dude, they do some damage.
They do damage as well.
enemies are.
It's warded here too, so... Thank you.
Mundo.
He has TP and 18. That's ass.
Who?
I think I'm pretty sure York has his TP now. Actually, you know what? He used TP right after me, so. He doesn't have like 50.
I really should share some kills around.
Come on, fucking minions, really. Oh my god, he's already here.
I don't know why TF just like ran past me. Literally. So you got free top lane, throw a bot.
Yeah. These minions. Oh my god.
I'm probably gonna drag, I can't do anything about it.
Legendary. Shut down. shut down.
Thanks for the stun, big boy. Here we go.
That's all right now.
Oh, here we go.
Dude, this game, Mundo is strong.
Yeah. That's that E buff that they added.
Dude, me is that... Mundo S-.